guys, it's Avery Game here, and today we are going to be playing Quill Lake. And sorry, I haven't been posting normally. School's been really busy, but we're playing Quill Lake. It is in beta right now, so it's gonna be fine. It's still in beta though. Anyways, so we're playing Quill Lake. Basically, you are a scuba diver on vacation. There's like quests to make and all that. No, this isn't my first time being here. And no, your character does not look like this when you first start out. You have to buy all of this gear. So like, I have like, you know, the snorkelers where you put out water and you can breathe underwater, you know. So we are going, that's what we have, and we have like a black suit, just plain black. It's plain. All right, and so we're gonna be playing it. Let's get into it. Yeah. All right. Load. Oh, this must be, wait, somebody. We were in the sky there for a second. That was really weird. All right. I'm floating. All right. Scuba diving at Quill Lake. I can't read the other part because it's impressive. All right. So we're gonna spot up here. Quill Lake. Blah blah blah. Play. Yeah, that was our new character, guys. You know the glasses guy, the brown hair, glasses, the character that we had before. You have her hair.
Got a friend request. Alright,
looks like that we like. So we, the guy that has glasses and all that, the brown hair. I put his clothes on my character. I got a free necklace for a character, and I have blonde hair from another character. It's pretty cool. We're going to be showing you that later. Yes, you can get boats and stuff. It's really cool. So we're going to just hop right into this. We're scuba diving. I have a lot of coins, though. Oh, wait, nope. I have zero cash because I accidentally got it back on. Wow. All right. So this game is really cool. You can like explore sunken ships. But right now, guys, we are going to go into roleplay mode. Ah, what a beautiful day. Scuba diving. Oh yeah, if you don't know what roleplay is, it's like when you play house, you know, except it's basically in Roblox, really however you want to play about it. Play like, yeah. It's a sunken ship. Wait a second. This is like a really nice boat. Brayden, doesn't this remind you of the boat that Uncle Rob has? A little bit?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. So, this is really cool. Alright, we're going to go into roleplay mode now. Ah, oh, what a beautiful day. Just keep diving. Oh, I'm running out of breath. Whoa, this guy looks cool. Oh shoot. Whoa. I better head back. I'm just gonna get this coin down here and then head back to sell all the coins at the shop. A lot of people drop things down here in the ocean. Oh, cool. dad. I don't know where the key is. I'm gonna go sell all my coins in the shop. That was a pawn shop. This is a scooter gear shop. This is where I need to be looking at. Oh. Hello, sir.
Hi.
I'm Steve. That brings... What brings you all the... All the way out here. All right, here to go scuba diving. I'm here to go scuba diving. That's great. Everything you need, scuba suit, flippers, even training. What should I start off with? I recommend buying the flashlight first to explore the nearby caves, then get free dive training. Sounds great. I'll see you later. When you ready, speak to. Okay. Not enough money for this. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the pawn shop because there was a piece of. Ooh, what's this? Oh, wow. Aqua breather. I'm gonna go back and buy the flashlight. I think it's going to be pretty cool. Alright. Alright guys, well unfortunately we ran out of time.
This is not a good day. I'm just kidding, it's a really good day.
Because I got to record another YouTube video with you guys. We ran out of time, but I'll see you guys later. Bye!